comes down to this moment. Welcome, everybody, as you're looking live at a sold-out arena ready to kick things off tonight.
Scores will be settled, bodies will be broken, and dominance will be established.
And it all starts right now. What could this be about?
He ain't messing around.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out. A fan favorite. I guess believing you can do something sometimes makes it so, huh? That mic.
This is going to be awesome.
Let's see what he has to say.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Well, okay.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
He's on the defensive here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is over.
And it doesn't sound like the fans are too thrilled with the decision here.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Wonder what this is about.
This is going to get interesting.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out. Uh-oh, somebody seems a little cocky. The fans are eating it up. Desperate much?
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Very well put. Promo's over. I guess it's time to wake up.
Well, they don't make promos like they used to, I guess.
That's right, partner. I don't think that went the way it was supposed to. Something told me we would hear from her tonight.
Man, it's on now.
Let's see what she has to say.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
This superstar loves getting aggressive.
She must be here to set the record straight.
Well, things are about to get interesting.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on. Bad blood is a boiling.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous. Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Always the aggressor and not afraid to show it, guys. I think I speak for all of us when I say,
huh? Check your pulse, everybody. That thing may have killed you with boredom.
I sure hope the match is more exciting than that promo.